Oh my goodness, Josh, we do have cool things here. So obviously it's fall and everybody at this point knows that I'm not the biggest fall person. However, now I kind of am. Mackenzie Biehl is here joining us and she has me in the fall spirit because how cute are these decorations? And this is stuff that you can do at home too. So this is not anything overly complicated. So you're gonna talk us through exactly what we have here. We've got these fall centerpieces. So let's start from this one here and just kind of walk people through how you can achieve this look. And they smell great, by the way.
Well, thank you, Stacy, for having me. I'm Mackenzie Biehl, like Stacy said. So I wanted to explain how you can make a easy fall centerpiece. Nice. I start with I like the heirloom pumpkins, but you can use any pumpkin you'd like. You want to look for something with a nice stem because we're going to use a piece of foam. So I'm using a floral foam. I'm using faux flowers right now. So I'm just going to use a regular floral foam.
Okay.
And then what I'll do is I will just press the floral foam down over the stem right here. So this is a lot easier than cutting open the pumpkin.
Yes.
So this pumpkin, the stem's like a little bit bent, but it's okay because the flowers will fill it all in.
Yes. Okay. So let's put the flowers in and see exactly how we get this
look. I brought some
together.
Fall colors today. I love purple, so I pre-made that one. But so I'll just use a wire cutter to cut. So I have all these flowers here. I'll use a wire cutter to cut the stems. So for example, I'll just take it and I'll press it right in the foam right here and I'll work my way around. I brought this small pumpkin as well because I just wanted to show that it's an easy idea if you wanted to make like a teacher gift or a neighbor gift. You can also just make a small piece of floral foam and put it on a small pumpkin. It's super affordable. They're like $1.25.
And this is very easy. Like, I mean, you know, it looks great, but it's really not that complicated in terms of how much, I mean, you're literally sticking them into the foam. Like, this is a cool project, even if you want to do with your family or your kids, like get everybody involved.
And so I really like it because I'm using faux flowers because this will last all season long, especially if you can keep your pumpkins indoors.
Okay.
They'll last all season long, or just wash them with vinegar or some other tips like spraying them with Rust-Oleum. I do share lots of tips and tricks on my Instagram page, Mackenzie Biehl. And so if you guys do like this project or you have any questions, you can send me a message on my Instagram page as well.
Yes, and honestly, I love all of your, like, I love all of your videos, but the funny thing is, every time I see them, I'm just like, you know what, I'm gonna try that, and then I never end up trying it. But now I feel the pressure because you've literally shown me how simple it is.
You need to, so everything I share is super simple, pretty much anyone can do it, and most of the things I share are very affordable as well.
And I mean, even right now, I mean, we've only been talking for a couple of minutes and like you're almost done with that. So I love the way that looks. And even this color here with the purple, it's still, it's a different variation.
Exactly. It's whatever you'd like. You can use any colors. And so I want to point out, if you would like to use real flowers, you can soak a wet foam into water and then put a wet foam on with floral flowers. The only problem with wet foam, it's beautiful, but it will only last for about 24 hours.
Okay. Well, that's good to know too. And like you said, Mackenzie Biehl on Instagram. She's sharing plenty of these wonderful videos here. And if you want to show the finished product there before we get out of here.
Absolutely. I'd be happy to. So let me just lift this one off. I did bring a pre-finished project just to show you guys. So you just press it right on here and then you have a beautiful floral. I want to make sure it looks even on the camera. So you have a beautiful floral display right here on your heirloom pumpkin. I love heirloom pumpkins.
Well, I have a pumpkin that I need to decorate. So I am definitely going to do this probably today.
So Please do, Stacey. I'll send you home with my flowers.
Thank you. Oh my goodness. And thanks for coming in. We appreciate it. Get into the fall spirit with all these cute little decorations. And don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.